I'm sorry. Your brother's blood is as thick as syrup, and his organs are failing. It's only a matter of time until he slips into a diabetic coma. I couldn't believe what the doctor was saying, or that my brother's life was ending because of his type 2 diabetes. Something that started with the occasional headache, but had now turned his blood into a thick, syrup-like goo, poisoning his kidneys, cutting off the circulation to his brain, and slowly killing him. It all seemed so impossible, and worse still was the fact that neither my brother's primary doctor, nor the more than 13 specialists he'd seen in the last 6 months, had any idea how to stop it. It makes me furious when I think of those cold hospital nights, sitting by his side, watching helplessly as his face drops so dramatically, I barely even recognized him, and he developed an unexplainable slur in his speech. In fact, the only reason I'm willing to even talk about this hellish nightmare is because it's also what led to the discovery of a simple yet incredibly powerful blood sugar breakthrough, something the indigenous Sinhalese people from Sri Lanka have used for 300 years to make themselves immune to type 2 diabetes, and that may be the most effective, easiest way to dramatically improve blood sugar levels and insulin resistance within just a matter of days from now. Hi. My name is Dennis Moore, and it's safe to say I'm hated by pretty much every pharmaceutical executive across America. That's because the information inside this short video is costing them billions in lost profits every month. And they're in an all-out manhunt to silence me before you hear what I have to say. The greedy SOBs in Big Pharma don't want you to know that your high blood glucose readings are actually a sign of something much more severe. That type 2 diabetes drugs will never truly make you better, and why many of them may be killing you. Or that the real cause of your high blood sugar and insulin resistance doesn't start in the pancreas at all, but somewhere else inside your body, where it's silently wreaking havoc on your health this very second. In fact, I'm here to tell you that 99% of what mainstream medicine, the drug companies, even family doctors tell us about our type 2 diabetes is a stone-faced lie, an evil campaign of misinformation and fake news designed to keep us wasting away, while costing you and your loved ones thousands a year in completely unnecessary medical expenses. That's why I made this short video, to share what I've learned firsthand with you, including a simple prick-free diagnostic test you can do from home without any supplies, that will show you whether or not you're suffering from blood syrup poisoning, plus what to do immediately if you are. In the next few minutes, I'll also share the secret method primitive Sri Lankan tribes use to shield against type 2 diabetes, and that one of the biggest pharmaceutical companies in the world is now trying to patent here in the United States so they can charge you thousands of dollars for it, even though it only costs pennies to do yourself from your own home. So yes, in just a few minutes, you'll find out how to quickly and effortlessly lower blood sugar levels, freeing you from a lifetime of drug dependency, so you can feel healthier, happier, and more energetic than you have in years. It's something I spent more than 314 hours researching as I fought a desperate race against the clock to save my brother's life. And it doesn't require any side effect filled prescription meds, which are merely designed to manage the condition, keeping you trapped on the medication merry-go-round for life. It also doesn't require any painful and inconvenient insulin shots. And it doesn't involve any boring, restrictive diets that make mealtime seem like a chore rather than an event to enjoy with your friends and family. Instead, this blood sugar breakthrough has been proven to work in many different cases, and hard scientific research from the American Diabetes Association, the Journal of Diabetes Care, and the Diabetes, Obesity, and Metabolism Journal proves it beyond the shadow of a doubt. So, if you're ready to join the more than 17,250 Americans who have used this blood sugar breakthrough with rave results, and if you want to become free from the looming threat of high blood sugar, while protecting yourself from devastating and life-threatening conditions, then stick with me until the end of the short presentation as I show you how to take control of your blood glucose levels once and for all, while ensuring they stay healthy and stable for decades to come, so you can transform your health and waistline with the absolute barest minimum of fuss. Finding out about this breakthrough will only take a few moments of your time, yet it could add 15 years or more to your life. I'll share studies that prove it during the presentation, while giving freedom from excessive weight gain, the risk of losing a limb, organ failure, or worse. Just like it did for James Henderson of Charleston, South Carolina. He writes, "I hate to say it, but our family doctor was lying to me. For nearly 5 years, I've struggled with my blood sugar, and over the last 6 months, it had been getting a whole lot worse, with sharp pains plaguing my feet and higher numbers on the scale almost every day. Sometimes, even the weight of a bedsheet was painful. Of course, this made it impossible to sleep at night. Worse still was the fact that none of my doctor's medication seemed to work for me, and it felt like I kept getting fatter every day. I was hopeless. I mean, if there was a solution out there, my doctor would know about it, right? That's what I thought, at least, which is why I was shocked by what happened after I followed the easy 4 steps you shared at the end of your video. Within a matter of days, my blood sugar dropped 6 points and I was down 2 pounds. 1 month in and my fasting blood sugar is down by 30 points and I've lost 5.5 pounds. Even better, no more nerve pain and I'm sleeping like a baby. I couldn't believe it. I still can't believe it. I'm furious. I spent thousands of dollars with my doctor over the years, yet didn't get results. Like I said, it seems pretty clear that my doctor just wanted to make money by treating my symptoms rather than the root cause. Thank you for sharing this presentation. Hey, so as I mentioned to you already, my name is Dennis Moore. I live outside Tacoma, Washington, where I studied horticulture at Washington State University. For the past 22 years, I've worked as a horticulturist in universities up and down the West Coast, where I conduct research in plant breeding, plant biochemistry, and plant physiology. You'll understand why I'm telling you this in just a minute. Now, you should know I come from an average American family, where my parents raised my brother and I with a stern yet loving fist. They taught us to treat others the way we'd like to be treated, to always do what's right, and that no man is above the Lord. It's safe to say my family made me the man I am today, which is why, as my brother's type 2 diabetes began spiraling out of control, wreaking havoc on his waistline, his organs, and his life, before eventually turning his blood into a thick syrup-like goo and threatening to send him into a diabetic coma, I had become terrified. Truthfully, I hate talking about it, but I'm going to share what happened so you can make damn sure the same thing doesn't happen to you. Now, my brother had been diagnosed with his type 2 diabetes about 3 years ago, and at the time, no one in our family took it that seriously. In fact, most of us just considered it a fact of life, because high blood sugar is something that's run in our family for generations. Even in family members who weren't obese and who even had a history of being active and athletic, like my brother John. See, John lettered in 3 sports in high school and even received a college football scholarship. So, back when he was first diagnosed, we figured he was still young and healthy. And while having type 2 diabetes obviously wasn't a good thing, it also wasn't that big a deal. Just take your medication and follow your doctor's orders, we told him. You'll be fine. Now, we didn't realize this then, but we were essentially handing my brother a death sentence with that advice. Right away, my brother's doctor put him on medication to manage his blood glucose levels. Yet, as every diabetic already knows, despite costing thousands of dollars per year, and despite raising health insurance premiums through the roof, none of these medications are designed to actually heal diabetic patients. They're simply designed to help manage blood sugar, to keep you coming back to the doctor again and again so he can charge you outrageous copays and keep increasing the bottom line of the manufacturers who make these drugs, all while keeping you just sick enough to stay alive. Not a single diabetes drug on the market can cure type 2 diabetes, and the pharma companies want it that way. As the years passed, John's energy levels kept getting worse and worse. He was frequently exhausted and always thirsty, and his nerve pain would fire up unpredictably at all hours of the day. John found that he didn't even have the energy needed to go hiking or exercise anymore, which of course led to more weight gain and made his type 2 diabetes even worse, leading to serious damage in his liver, pancreas, and kidneys. It got to the point where John was deeply depressed, and in the summer of 2016, when we organized a family reunion in Fort Lauderdale, none of us knew if John would have the energy or even the desire to make it down. We all breathed a collective sigh of relief when he showed up, but our relief was short-lived because John looked awful. He was pale and his eyes were pink. He was sweating constantly, even inside with air conditioning, and he always seemed to be in the bathroom. To put it bluntly, John looked like death. To his credit, though, over the next few days, he tried his absolute hardest to join our family activities. And for a moment, as he laughed and played with his nieces and nephews, it was like I had my brother back. Still, I couldn't shake the feeling that something just wasn't right. He was constantly thirsty, kept running off to the bathroom, and seemed confused in the middle of normal conversations. It all gave me this horrible feeling in my gut. And on the last full day of our reunion, things went from bad to worse. The entire extended family was relaxing down at the resort pool, swimming, splashing, and just having a ball, when John came down to join us. He was wearing his flip-flops, and his right foot looked awful. It was red and swollen. His toenails were a sickly yellowish color, and there were crusty brown scabs on top of them. I immediately knew this was not normal, so I asked, "John, what's wrong with your foot?" "Nothing. I can't even feel it anyway, so what's the big deal?" he replied. Every fiber in my body screamed to take him to the hospital then and there, but being the last day of our reunion, I figured he'd be okay for one more night. Yet, I'd soon find out how wrong I was. That evening at dinner, John stood up from his seat, plate in hand, to go for seconds. As he took his first step towards the buffet, he faltered. Then, in what felt like a horrifying slow-motion scene from a movie, John's legs buckled, his knees gave out, and he crashed to the ground. The plate shattered into pieces beneath him, cutting into his stomach, and a small pool of blood began to form beneath my brother's lifeless body. Call 911, my wife screamed, as I sat stunned in utter disbelief. By the time we got to the hospital, I knew it'd be bad, but what the doctor told us sent shivers down my spine. It turned out that John's foot had cellulitis, a result of a staph infection. My brother couldn't feel his foot, so he couldn't tell how bad the infection had grown, and according to the doctor, it was weeks away from needing to be amputated. As horrifying as that was, it was just the start of the bad news. Your brother has diabetic hyperosmolar syndrome, the doctor said. In plain English, that means his blood sugar is at about 650 milligrams per deciliter, when it should be closer to 150 milligrams. His blood is so filled with sugar, it's literally become a thick red syrup, which explains why he's going to the bathroom so often. His body is trying to flush the sugar out of his system. As a result, he's drawn a tremendous amount of fluids from his body, which has caused severe damage to his kidneys. Diabetic cases like his were becoming increasingly common, he said. And because John's was so advanced, it was only a matter of time until his body stopped functioning and shut down entirely. I felt such a strange mix of horror and disbelief. Horror at the thought of my brother's blood slowly oozing through his veins like syrup, causing severe dehydration, damaging his vital organs, effectively starving his extremities of the nutrients needed to function normally, and disbelief that this all had happened from a harmless diagnosis I thought was just a fact of life. It wasn't until the doctor showed me glucose readings and body scans they'd run on my brother that I could even accept this was 100% real. I was devastated, and I was mad the doctors didn't seem to care about my brother, that they told me to accept his fate, there was no cure, and that he was going to die. Yet I was even more furious that this could have been avoided if we took his diagnosis seriously when we still had time. Now, I know my brother's case might sound extreme, but in the next few minutes, I'll prove that it's a lot more common than you think, and that people all over the world are suffering from amputations, brain fog, chronic fatigue, heart disease, and a whole host of other conditions because of out-of-control blood sugar levels. Seeing my brother like that in the hospital bed, helpless and slurring his words, it was a reality I just couldn't accept. So I did the only thing I could. I threw myself into a desperate race against the clock, determined to use my background in science and horticulture to find a cure. It seemed hopeless, but what other choice did I have? So I spent every waking hour researching, in a desperate life-or-death Hail Mary attempt to save my brother's life. I started with the basics, like asking how we get diagnosed with type 2 diabetes in the first place. I quickly found out that while it seemed like a simple question, it wasn't. Sure, it's possible to contract high blood sugar if you're not active or if you're overweight and obese. But my brother had always been the star athlete of the family, and he even played Division I college football. He was a far cry from having washboard abs, but he wasn't obese when he was diagnosed all those years ago. I was stumped, so I asked an even simpler question. Where exactly does type 2 diabetes start? And while I expected to have an answer within minutes, this question would eventually lead to the blood sugar breakthrough I'm about to share with you. See, shockingly enough, I found out that the medical communities couldn't even agree on the origin of high blood sugar and type 2 diabetes. For decades, mainstream medicine and the big pharma bigwigs have touted the idea that high blood sugar starts in our pancreas. And on one hand, that seems to make sense, because the pancreas is responsible for insulin production. But research carried out at Newcastle University in the United Kingdom revealed that high blood sugar, and ultimately type 2 diabetes, doesn't actually begin in the pancreas at all. Instead, it begins in the liver. After conducting numerous university-backed clinical studies on people all over the world, the British researchers concluded type 2 diabetes is actually caused by an obese liver. Now, this might sound like a lot of scientific mumbo-jumbo, but it's incredibly important. In fact, it's the key to achieving a dramatic drop in blood sugar levels, while stopping type 2 diabetes from poisoning your bloodstream and threatening your organs, extremities, and life. Here's why. According to Professor Roy Taylor, the lead researcher from the Newcastle University team, who's also spent 4 decades studying type 2 diabetes, too much fat in the liver makes it respond poorly to insulin. As a result, two things happen. First, the liver produces too much glucose. And second, excess fat in the liver is passed on to the pancreas, which disrupts the pancreas's normal insulin-producing cells and stops insulin production. Professor Taylor calls this the twin cycle hypothesis, because these are the twin causes of your diabetes: excess fat in the liver and excess fat in the pancreas. This explains why even skinny people can be pre-diabetic or diabetic, by the way. Because even if you're skinny on the outside, it's entirely possible that you've got too much fat in your liver and your pancreas. As I read all of this, I grew increasingly excited, because it was immediately clear to me that, thanks to the breakthrough research by Professor Taylor and his team from Newcastle University, for the first time in history, we have a simple understanding of what causes type 2 diabetes. We now know that it starts with fat in the liver, which is the real cause of your high blood glucose, not the foods we eat that seem to spike our blood sugar. And we now know the real reason your pancreas can't produce insulin is that fat travels from your liver to your pancreas and clogs it so that insulin can't get out. Plus, that's just the start. See, there was an even bigger reason why I was jumping out of my chair as I read Professor Taylor's research, which was that if Professor Taylor was right, then it's actually incredibly easy to reverse type 2 diabetes. Think about it. If type 2 diabetes is caused by excess fat in our liver and pancreas, then, in theory, all we need to do is lose fat in those two vital organs, and our type 2 diabetes should become a thing of the past. Of course, this all sounded good in theory, but was it really that simple? I had to find out. So I kept reading more and more about Professor Taylor's work, and what I uncovered blew me away. As early as 2013, Dr. Taylor and his colleagues published a breakthrough article in the Journal of Diabetes Care, which is the official medical journal of the American Diabetes Association, where Professor Taylor made it clear that type 2 diabetes can be simply and easily reversed without any medication or even exercising, shared his twin cycle hypothesis regarding how both liver fat and pancreas fat cause type 2 diabetes, and concluded with a blistering indictment of the pharmaceutical and medical industry, specifically related to their outdated and expensive approach to diabetes care, and the fact that they have been ignoring the truth about type 2 diabetes all along. In Professor Taylor's own words, here's some of what he said. It will be helpful for all individuals with newly diagnosed type 2 diabetes to know that they have a metabolic syndrome that is reversible. They should know that if it is not reversed, the consequences for future health and cost of life insurance are dire. Isn't that remarkable? Here it is, for the whole world to see. One of the foremost experts on type 2 diabetes telling us that it can absolutely be reversed, that it's not even that hard to reduce it, and that reversing it is a hell of a lot cheaper than medications and health insurance companies want us to think, even as they bleed our families dry. So again, I just couldn't understand how this wasn't mainstream news. Why weren't people talking about this? And these questions only grew as I found yet more research from Professor Taylor, this time from 2017, where it was reported by a top scientific publication that Professor Taylor had confirmed his twin cycle hypothesis, and where Professor Taylor was quoted saying, "The good news for people with type 2 diabetes is that our work shows that even if you have had the condition for 10 years, you are likely to be able to reverse it by moving that all-important tiny amount of fat out of your pancreas." Additionally, the published findings also confirmed a 7-day time frame for normalizing blood sugar levels and showed that all it takes is losing about 1 gram of fat in the pancreas to reverse your high blood sugar. And yes, you read that right. Dr. Taylor's research suggests you can see results in as little as 7 days. Yet even though this all made perfect sense, and Dr. Taylor's research, clinical trials, and findings were indisputable, I wanted an outside opinion. So I put in a phone call to an old colleague of mine, fellow scientist and researcher, Mr. Ronald Bowman. I first met Ron in early 2011, when I traveled down to Palo Alto to teach horticulture for a semester at a local university. He was researching medical biochemistry at the time, and was, hands down, one of the most intelligent people I'd ever met. Ron was constantly using the latest technologies to study metabolic issues, while publishing groundbreaking studies in renowned journals across the world. I figured if anyone could confirm my theory that you could stabilize high blood sugar by targeting excess fat in the pancreas, it was this man. Interestingly enough, Ron happened to be abroad at the University of Colombo when I called, which is a leading university on the island of Sri Lanka. I told him about the horrible and urgent situation, how my brother was on the verge of death, and about my discovery into Dr. Taylor's theory that type 2 diabetes is a reversible metabolic syndrome. "I've read Dr. Taylor's research about the relationship between high blood sugar and fat in key organs," I remember saying. "But can losing that 1 gram of fat in the pancreas really reverse type 2 diabetes? It just seems too good to be true." For several long seconds, Ron said nothing, and I was terrified that we had been disconnected. But then I heard his voice coming through on the other line, and what he said changed everything. "You're not wrong to think that you can improve blood sugar levels by targeting the fat on your brother's pancreas," Ron began. "But there's one major problem with Dr. Taylor's protocol. Fact is, his diet requires people eat only 600 calories a day the first week, and then an even lower calorie count for 8 more weeks after that. In my experience, that's not enough to feed a full-grown adult, and most people simply give up before getting any results." Well, I knew Ron was right about that, and it made me furious with myself for not thinking of this sooner. But I also knew there was no time to start beating myself up because the clock was ticking on my brother's life. "So, to sum things up here," I said to Ron, "it sounds like if I want to help my brother, along with other people suffering from high blood sugar, I'll need to find an easy yet effective way to attack the fat on their pancreas so it can get back to producing insulin properly. Is that right?" Ron agreed. And then he gave me a very important place to start in my own research. If I were you, I'd start by looking at Cinnamomum verum. You've no doubt heard of cinnamon before, since it's such a popular spice. But Cinnamomum verum is a rare form of cinnamon grown here in Sri Lanka. The indigenous Sinhalese tribes I'm working with cultivate it regularly. Then they eat it with nearly every meal. In fact, one of the reasons I'm here is to study the remote villages of Dambana. Because back in 2009, researchers at the University of Peradeniya in Sri Lanka discovered there were zero recorded cases of type 2 diabetes, even pre-diabetes, among the indigenous population. And yeah, you heard that right, not a single case. The research team was amazed at the similarity in their blood sugar ratings and how stable they were after meals. They also noted the tribe members were all lean, athletic, and a pure picture of health, even those in their 80s and 90s. Plus, no one in the tribe had access to insulin, medication, or let alone even heard of type 2 diabetes. I've long suspected that Cinnamomum verum is the reason why. And actually, there's a large pharmaceutical company you've probably heard of that's really interested in this nutrient too. They've been sending scientists down here for the last 3 months, and the rumor is they want to patent it in the U.S. to use as a new diabetes treatment. I don't know any more than that. You'll have to research on your own. But if I were you, Cinnamomum verum is definitely the place to start. With that, I thanked Ron for his time, hung up the phone, and rushed to my study. Then I started poring through university, journal, and hospital research archives to uncover anything and everything I could find about Cinnamomum verum. Within hours, I felt hope for the first time in a long, long time. It turned out that before prescription drugs, people throughout the world used Cinnamomum verum to support healthy blood sugar levels and fight off unhealthy, life-threatening weight gain. And modern research confirms that Cinnamomum verum is indeed a super agent for attacking fatty buildup on key organs, something that, unlike Big Pharma's expensive drugs, could even play an essential role in protecting against insulin resistance, while giving our bodies the tools needed to lower blood sugar quickly and easily, and effectively reset the liver and pancreas. For example, in a 2009 study published in the Diabetes, Obesity, and Metabolism Journal, where researchers analyzed the collective results of 5 years' worth of data on 311 participants, they discovered Cinnamomum verum reduced fasting blood glucose levels by a massive 29%, leading the researchers to conclude that Cinnamomum verum possesses anti-hyperglycemic properties and potential to reduce post-meal blood glucose levels. And that was just the start, because as we talked about earlier, in those with diabetes, either the pancreas can't produce enough insulin due to the fat residue from the liver, or the cells don't respond to insulin properly, leading to high blood sugar levels. The good news is, Cinnamomum verum fights diabetes and lowers blood sugar by imitating the effects of insulin and increasing glucose transport into key cells. In fact, in a study from the Department of Nutrition at the University of California, Davis, researchers found Cinnamomum verum can help normalize blood sugar levels in type 2 diabetics by dramatically improving the body's ability to respond to insulin. While in another 2014 double-blind placebo-controlled study on 50 participants, this one published in the Journal of Nutrition Research, Cinnamomum verum was shown to have therapeutic benefits for non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, which, left untreated, dramatically raises the risk of type 2 diabetes. And specifically, daily supplementation of Cinnamomum verum led to significant decreases in triglycerides and total cholesterol after only 12 weeks. This last finding is particularly important because it suggests that this super spice targets fatty buildup in the liver, which, as you'll remember, is the root cause of high blood sugar according to Dr. Taylor's groundbreaking research. It was incredible. A simple spice that was found in the soil of Sri Lanka that could put our bodies into hyperdrive and can help stabilize healthy blood sugar levels within days. With my heart racing, I began to wonder if there are other natural ingredients that could do the same thing. And after tapping into my horticulture database and thoroughly reviewing more than 289 different herbs and spices, I ultimately settled on 6 powerful nutrients, which, when combined, appear to have the potential to restore healthy blood sugar levels, improve insulin resistance, and fight against type 2 diabetes. Here they are. Blood sugar saver number 1, Cinnamomum verum. This is the super spice from Sri Lanka I just told you about. Blood sugar saver number 2, banana leaf extract. There are hundreds of studies showing that this anti-inflammatory, antiviral, and antioxidant lowers glucose levels in the bloodstream. And here's how it works. Banaba leaf extract increases cells' glucose tolerance, which then helps to lower blood sugar levels, and in one study from Ohio University, it was shown to also decrease glucose production in the body up to 30%. In another 2-week study, subjects took 32 milligrams of banaba leaf daily, and at the end of the clinical trial, they had a 30% decrease in blood glucose levels. And again, after only 14 days. Better yet, unlike other antibiotic drugs, it doesn't cause any additional weight gain. In fact, studies show it promotes weight loss by reducing appetite, decreases the production of fat cells, and lowers cholesterol and triglyceride levels. Blood sugar saver number 3, Gymnema sylvestris. Like Cinnamomum verum, this Indian plant has been used in traditional medicine for hundreds of years and is known as the destroyer of sugar. Gymnema sylvestris helps improve diabetes in several ways. It slows the absorption of glucose in the gut, stimulates the release of insulin from the pancreas, and helps boost the correct use and storage of glucose in the body. In one specific clinical trial, researchers had 22 type 2 diabetics taking 400 milligrams of Gymnema along with their medication for 18 to 20 months. After a matter of weeks, 5 of the 22 participants could stop their conventional treatment altogether for the duration of the trial. Isn't that remarkable? And like banana leaf, Gymnema helps with weight loss by curbing sugar cravings, along with inhibiting the absorption of glucose and fat in the gut. Blood sugar saver number 4, alpha-lipoic acid. Alpha-lipoic acid is known as the universal antioxidant, and for good reason. It's a natural antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound that helps with weight loss, improves diabetes, reduces the risk of heart disease, and eases pain. In fact, in Europe, it's considered a treatment for diabetic neuropathy, nerve damages due to high blood sugar in diabetics. Not only does it reduce neuropathic symptoms, studies show that it improves symptoms like stabbing and burning pain, a sleep numbness, and prickling sensations. Blood sugar saver number 5, chromium. When your cells are resistant to insulin, they can't unlock to allow insulin to get in. That's where chromium helps. Chromium increases the number of cell receptors, or entry points, for insulin on each of your cells, which helps to reduce insulin resistance. Chromium also allows for better transport of nutrients into your pancreas's beta cells, which are the cells that make insulin, thus promoting healthier blood sugar levels. In a double-blind clinical trial, participants given 220 mcg of chromium daily for 90 days experienced a significant reduction in insulin resistance. But even more importantly, most people who have diabetes are deficient in chromium, making it even more important than it already is. Blood sugar saver number 6, magnesium oxide. During my research, I discovered a startling statistic. 70% of American adults have low magnesium levels, and a mere 25% of adults in the U.S. even consume the recommended 400 milligrams daily. Here's why that's a huge problem for those with high blood sugar. Magnesium plays a vital role in more than 300 metabolic processes, including insulin production, glucose regulation, energy production, and more. In fact, in a 2013 study, the American Diabetes Association concluded that results show higher magnesium intake reduces the risk of impaired glucose and insulin metabolism. And researchers also concluded magnesium intake may be particularly beneficial in offsetting the risk of developing diabetes among those at high risk. If you've ever experienced any numbness, tingling, muscle contractions, or cramps, there's a high chance your body is screaming for magnesium, as these are the leading indicators of a deficiency. Plus, I also added 13 additional power nutrients, all proven in numerous double-blind clinical trials to help improve blood sugar levels, promote weight loss, and fight against type 2 diabetes. Once I had my list of 19 blood sugar savers proven to help regulate blood glucose levels, I enlisted the help of my colleagues and went to work combining these nutrients into a single pill form, something that was highly potent yet 100% side effect free. And I must admit, I was obsessive over the quality, purity, and bioavailability of these ingredients, because I knew this was the only chance to kickstart my brother's pancreas and liver, improve his blood sugar levels, and save him from slipping into a coma. I tested formulations day and night, until finally, after nearly 300 hours of trial and error, I held my blood sugar solution in perfect pill form. But there was no time for celebration, because I needed to get this to my brother now, and pray that it wasn't too late. So, on a perfect April afternoon, I drove to the hospital and rushed to my brother's room, and gave him a single dose of my blood sugar creation, along with directions on how to take it. With that, John began, and all I could do was wait. It was in God's hands now. After the first 5 days, there wasn't much of a difference, and I started worrying that I had failed. But I did the only thing I could. I kept my faith in the Lord. And on the 7th day, I couldn't hide my smile, because I could see it in his face when he woke up that morning. He looked better rested than I'd seen him in years. There was a slight glow in his face, and I had the feeling something was changing inside of him. It wasn't everything, but it was a start. The next day, when we took John's blood glucose readings, he was already about 20 points lower than his average, which I had to admit was a pretty promising sign. But that was just the beginning. By day 10, John's blood sugar levels had come down by nearly 25 points, and by the end of the second week, none of us could believe what we were seeing. His fasting blood glucose levels were almost a healthy, completely normal 150. I'll never forget the tears in his eyes as John looked at the monitor. I'll never forget the way I couldn't stop crying tears of joy either. It was one of the best days of my life, and that was still just the start. Because over the next few weeks, things began to happen fast. By the end of 33 days, my brother had lost more than 11 pounds. He was sleeping through the night for the first time in close to a decade, and he felt full of energy each morning, like he was ready to take on the world. John's depression was gone, and so were the hunger cravings that had been plaguing him for years. Even his nerve pain just disappeared, as if a switch had subtly been flipped off. It was truly a miracle. And when John returned to the hospital for his next checkup, the doctor had so much trouble believing what he was seeing that he ran the same set of tests three separate times, then still shook his head in disbelief when the results came back the same every time. The doctor said he'd never seen anything like this in his 50 years of practicing medicine, that John's blood sugar levels were essentially normal, that his kidney function had gone from about 30% to 96% entirely on their own, that John's heart was healthier than it had been since the 1980s. "I can't believe I'm about to say this, John," his doctor said. "But by all standards, your blood sugar is just as healthy as it was before your diagnosis." Friend, I won't lie. The pride and satisfaction I felt in that moment was unreal. Now, over the next few weeks, John couldn't keep his mouth shut about the formula I'd given him. Every chance he could bring it up in conversation, he would. And when he told his friends, some of which also suffered from high blood sugar, they all wanted to try what my brother now calls his blood sugar vitamins. In fact, many of them just showed up at my house demanding that I share what I had given my brother, and I wasn't going to deny them the chance to live a normal, healthy life, especially considering how life-threatening high blood sugar actually is. So I made another batch with the ingredients I had left and started giving it to my brother's friends. And to my complete surprise, my phone wouldn't stop ringing over the following weeks. I kept getting call after call from the men and women I had given the formula to, all thanking me for helping their blood sugar and giving them their lives back, telling me that they were seeing more stable and healthier numbers within weeks, that they were losing pounds of ugly belly fat, and that they experienced noticeable reductions in cholesterol levels, sharp stinging pains, and even better energy and mental clarity. It wasn't long before I started getting hundreds of requests for the blood sugar formula every week. And that's when it hit me. I knew I had a new purpose in life. I needed to get this blood sugar breakthrough solution to every single person who needed it, because what I discovered could save so many lives. So I teamed up with a local health manufacturer and went to work to create my blood sugar solution for the public. I was extremely careful about the production process and only used the purest and most bioavailable forms of each nutrient. This was crucial because 95% of home remedies, supplements, and topicals have been shown to not contain the ingredients they claim to. And I wanted to make sure that I was delivering to people the most effective blood sugar solution on the planet. I decided to call my discovery GlucoDefend because that's exactly what it does. It helps slash blood sugar levels down to safe, stable levels within weeks. And it targets the fat in your liver and pancreas, supports nerve pain, and can even help you shed pounds of unwanted weight. Now, you're probably asking how you can get your hands on GlucoDefend for yourself, along with how often you need to take it for the best results. To be honest, it's actually still very difficult for the general public to get GlucoDefend. The 19 ingredients inside must be cultivated in a sterile state-of-the-art facility, then kept fresh through a proprietary process. Something that only a few supplement manufacturers in the entire world have the technology to do correctly. And because GlucoDefend helps remedy high blood sugar at such an effective rate, pretty much everyone who uses it keeps on asking for more of the stuff. Because they no longer want to suffer from endless test strips, needles, hospital visits, and having to put everything they eat under a microscope. As word continues to spread, GlucoDefend is also becoming extremely popular in Europe, which is putting even more of a strain on production, especially since it takes up to 3 months to custom create each batch. Plus, because the ingredients inside GlucoDefend can support healthy blood sugar levels, even people who don't have type 2 diabetes want it so that they can avoid falling victim to life-threatening disease and conditions. So, because of the fact that GlucoDefend is expensive to manufacture, takes up to 3 months to produce a single batch, and keeps selling out, I frequently don't have any GlucoDefend available for folks. But that being said, I also don't want anyone to suffer from the pain, frustration, and fear of high blood sugar, which is why, in the next few moments, I'll share how you can get your hands on a brand new bottle of GlucoDefend as part of our breakthrough new Fight Diabetes program. Okay, back to the other question of how much GlucoDefend you need to take. That's simple. Just take 2 capsules daily with a meal for at least 30 days. The reason it's important that you take GlucoDefend for at least 30 days is pretty straightforward. While the 19 blood sugar ingredients inside go to work pretty much immediately, there's likely a huge buildup of fat in your pancreas and liver, fat that's prevented the organs from functioning and sent blood sugar levels through the roof, which means you must do everything possible to remove that crucial 1 gram of fat from your pancreas. Remember, insulin sensitivity, too much glucose, and high blood sugar are all just late-stage symptoms of too much fat in your pancreas and liver. So even after GlucoDefend has helped you achieve healthier levels, easier weight loss, and more energy, you'll want to continue giving your body what it needs to keep that fatty liver in check. That's why most health professionals recommend you choose at least 3 bottles of GlucoDefend, and 6 bottles if you want to be completely safe. Then take it for at least 90 days. That way, you're taking the most effective approach possible in fighting off high blood sugar and fatty buildup. This is vital because the fight for healthy blood sugar never ends. As you now know, just 1 gram of too much fat can send your glucose production out of control, while wreaking havoc on your blood sugar, cholesterol, and waistline. Which is why it's crucial you use GlucoDefend as a protective agent, something that continues to fight against a fatty liver and high blood sugar ratings, before it turns your blood into a thick, syrup-like goo. Across the U.S., people suffering from high blood sugar, insulin resistance, and excess weight gain, whose conditions range from mild to extremely severe, are all discovering this website from family, friends, and a small handful of health experts who are willing to take a stand against Big Pharma. They've found out that when their conditions are put to the test, this natural solution is powerful enough to give them their lives back. Just like Alice Robinson from St. Augustine, Florida, who says, "I'm very pleased with this product. My fasting numbers have gone down from an average of 174 to an average of 101. I'll continue to buy this product as it has brought me to a level that I feel comfortable with. The wonderful thing is that I have had no side effects from this product." And Chip Anders from Portland, Oregon, who recently wrote us, "I ordered 1 bottle to start, and after taking about half, I ordered 3 more. This has lowered my blood sugar greatly. Before, I was having trouble getting control of it. It was never lower than 180, but after only a week, it stays in the low 100s. Along with Veronica Blum from Sedona, Arizona, who says, "I tried this product because I couldn't get my sugar levels down. I was experiencing trouble with my eyes as well, and within a week, my numbers dropped and have been completely within the normal range. I've been on metformin for years with no results, but this was the miracle I'd been looking for." The real-life testimonials you just heard are only a few of the thousands I'm receiving each month about GlucoDefend. You should know that GlucoDefend is only available on this website, only while there are supplies in stock, and only while I'm able to stay in business. The truth is, I could be facing over a dozen potential injunctions from pharmaceutical lawyers who are furious about what I'm doing here. They hate the fact that people are using GlucoDefend to reclaim control over their blood sugar levels and their lives. They despise me, my brother, and everything we stand for. I'm fighting a war every day not to let Big Pharma win. But I don't want you to wait on taking action and reclaiming your life with GlucoDefend. GlucoDefend is your only real chance to make high blood sugar and the threat of type 2 diabetes a distant memory. And it's something that can help protect you from sickness and crippling conditions for years to come, so that you lower your risk significantly and no longer need to use expensive and side-effect-filled treatments that only provide temporary relief from your symptoms, but don't attack the root cause. Imagine watching your blood sugar readings fall day after day until your doctor is in complete shock at your progress. Think about how good it will feel when the weight starts falling off and you can fit into the jeans you haven't worn in years. Imagine no longer needing to take a blood sugar reading ever again, to finally have your life back. All it takes is 2 powerful capsules of GlucoDefend per day for you to live a normal, healthy life once again. Of course, that's not to say there aren't plenty of other options, but hardly any of these options will help you get to where you want to be in your life and in your health. We've already discussed the problem with medication. Besides the fact that they can cost upwards of $7,000 a year, they were never designed to help you reverse your diabetes. They were simply designed to keep you hooked, coming back to your doctor and Big Pharma like an itchy addict, needing just 1 more dose just to level your blood sugar out. No one should have to live life like that, and with GlucoDefend, you don't have to. Plus, it doesn't require you to obsess over any kind of starvation diets, and it doesn't revolve around exhausting, constant workouts either. That's not to say exercise isn't important. We should all get plenty of exercise when we can. It's just that I know for many people, like my brother, high blood sugar takes such a toll on their health that working out is simply out of the question. Now, I should also mention there are plenty of guides and ebooks for fighting type 2 diabetes, and some of them even have good advice. The issue with these resources, though, is that besides the fact that many of them end up costing you hundreds of dollars, they aren't really based off expert science the way GlucoDefend is. Instead, these guides just repackage the same old tired advice, which means you're basically paying these so-called experts to tell you what you could have learned for free on WebMD. So really, it's clear that when it comes to beating high blood sugar, none of these are very good options. That's why I originally set the investment in GlucoDefend at $149 per bottle, which honestly I think is extremely fair. That's less than a month of medication for most people, less than a third of the $1,000 many Americans end up paying in healthcare costs each month. And it's a lot less than the extra $7,000 per year type 2 diabetes costs most folks. Yet, unlike those other options, GlucoDefend is a solution that supports normal blood sugar levels and a lean, fat-free liver and pancreas. Plus, considering that there is only one supplement manufacturing facility in the entire world that has the capabilities to make GlucoDefend, and that each capsule contains the purest and most bioavailable form of these ingredients in existence, $149 really is a steal. But despite all of that, this isn't about making a profit for me. Of course, I could use the money to help with my legal bills, especially since every single day I'm fighting the prescription drug cartels who are constantly wanting to sue my pants off and shut me down. But ultimately, my mission is to help people. I don't want to make money. I want you to be healed. I want to save more people's lives, like I did my brother's, which means I think everyone needs to be able to access GlucoDefend. That's why I'm offering my blood sugar breakthrough to the public for the first time through a special Fight Diabetes program. And why, if you act right now and make the life-changing decision to join the 17,654 plus men and women before you, you can get your hands on GlucoDefend for just $69 per bottle. And actually, that's just the start. I understand that being free of high blood sugar and insulin resistance isn't just important to you. It's also important to your family and loved ones. And because I want to make sure that you and those you care about continue to enjoy a healthy life for decades to come, a life free from the threat of heart complications, kidney failure, nerve damage, and terrifying lower limb amputations, I've created a special discounted package plan where you can get 6 bottles of GlucoDefend for only $49 per bottle, a total of $294. This special discounted package is only being offered to you today through this website as part of my Fight Diabetes program, and only while supplies last. Plus, you'll also get free shipping today, which is a $9.99 value. But both the special multi-bottle discount and the free shipping are limited. When I run out of bottles of GlucoDefend again, it will take up to 3 months before another batch is available. So click the 6-bottle package or any other package you choose below this video right now to secure your order. This is truly one of the smallest but most important investments that you'll ever make in your health and well-being. A single bottle of GlucoDefend will immediately get to work in your system, helping improve your blood sugar levels and reducing sugar cravings. 3 bottles will do the same thing while fighting to ensure your blood glucose levels remain in a healthy range for 90 days. And 6 bottles of GlucoDefend will give you an entire 6 months of protection, supporting your blood glucose production, promoting healthy blood sugar levels, and attacking the fat buildup on your pancreas, leading to more energy, less nerve pain, and better sleep, plus effortless weight loss, healthier blood sugar, and improved circulation. And when you order GlucoDefend in the next 9 minutes, I'm also going to give you 3 powerful and important bonuses for free. Bonus number 1, the 7-day liver fat detox. This guide is essentially a way for you to jumpstart your success. Just follow the simple meal plan I share with you in the 7-day liver fat detox for a week, and you'll be well on your way to burning away the deadly fat that's in your liver and pancreas right now. Remember, in Professor Taylor's studies, he found that most people could reverse their high blood sugar in just 1 week by losing about 1 gram of fat from their liver and pancreas. That's exactly why we created the 7-day liver fat detox, so that you can follow a program like the one he gives to his test subjects, with the only difference being that while Professor Taylor's eating guidelines are based on extreme calorie restriction, the 7-day liver fat detox is based on quality of foods, not the quantity of calories, which is why, even during your first week, you'll enjoy delicious meals like chicken korma, chia berry porridge, lamb kebabs, sizzling chicken wings, and scrambled eggs with sausage. And for all 21 of the meals included, you'll get the nutritional information, a full ingredient list, and easy-to-follow step-by-step instructions. You should also note that all of the recipes here are extremely easy to make and easy to follow, which means you don't need to be a good cook to prepare delicious, filling meals that the whole family will love. Bonus number 2, the 30-day blood sugar reset. What I noticed when reviewing Professor Taylor's studies was that while people had tremendous results in their first 7 days, he then put them on a modified diet for the remaining 30 days after that. That's why I hired a team of nutritionists to do the same thing. Create 30 days of additional meal plans that have even more eating options than in your first week, but that are still optimized to allow you to burn off the excess fat in your liver and pancreas, while also losing extra weight from your stomach, your legs, your butt, and your other trouble areas. Let me tell you that from personal experience, along with the thousands of folks who have followed the 30-day blood sugar reset, you're truly going to love these recipes. You'll never have to eat the same thing twice here. And my team of nutritionists have incorporated tons of delicious and healthy superfoods into these recipes as well. Like cinnamon, garlic, grind ginger, olive oil, bell peppers, cumin, and turmeric. Some of the recipes you'll find inside the 30-day blood sugar reset include scrambled eggs on rye bread, Thai green curry, mozzarella Italian salad, waffles with blueberries, chicken Caesar salads, crispy oven-baked pizza, and lasagna. And while you might have a hard time believing you can eat these amazing foods and still lose weight and lower your blood sugar, that's exactly what will happen. Because all of these foods have been carefully crafted to keep your glycemic index low and to put your body into optimal fat-burning mode. Plus, these are all meals you can make in 30 minutes or less, and even if you're terrible in the kitchen and don't like cooking. Bonus number 3, the Diabetes Bible. Inside this breakthrough guide, which was created by certified nutritionists and based off Professor Taylor's research, you will discover the 4 high-sugar foods that actually reduce most people's blood glucose readings, 9 types of carbs that are delicious and completely fine for you to be eating on a regular basis, including cereals, grains, even pizza, my quick cheat sheet showing you the most common high blood sugar foods to avoid like a plague, plus the easy and delicious foods you can substitute for them, a simple eating strategy that guarantees you feel full each time you eat and that stops food cravings from occurring between meals, the 8 healthy fats it's almost impossible to eat enough of. You'll love this section because it's filled with the meats, dairy products, oils, and other delicious fatty foods that make your mouth water, the 5 essential rules for weight loss and how to guarantee that you can follow them even if you have the discipline of a 4-year-old, and much, much more. Okay, so at this point, you're probably thinking that this all sounds really exciting, and you're asking, how do I get started? Just click the yellow button below right now and choose the package of GlucoDefend that's best for you. You'll then go to the secure checkout page where you'll enter your order details, and within just 5 business days from now, you'll receive GlucoDefend right to your front door. So go ahead and click the button below now to secure GlucoDefend while there are still bottles in stock. Now, I completely understand if you're a little skeptical right now, and you don't believe that any kind of natural treatment can work for you, because that's the exact mindset corporate America has spent billions cultivating in every one of its citizens. The fact is, illness and disease is big business for corporate America, and the blood sugar industry alone is worth $250 billion. That's 250 billion reasons why Big Pharma doesn't want you to believe what I'm telling you. So, here's what I'm going to do. You're covered by my 180-day, 100% money-back guarantee. It works like this. Begin using GlucoDefend now, and if you don't see a dramatic reduction in your blood sugar levels, a noticeable improvement in your symptoms and overall health, or experience better sleep, more energy, and easier weight loss, then simply email or call my U.S.-based customer service team 24/7, and we'll give you a prompt and immediate refund with no questions asked. The best part? You don't even need to go through the hassle of sending the bottles back. That means you have nothing to lose except the high blood sugar that's silently destroying you. It's a 100% risk-free investment. So go ahead and click one of the buttons you see below now to get started. This presentation is now ending, and the ultimate decision is yours. You can choose to do exactly what the mainstream healthcare system wants you to do and carry on taking your meds. Meds only designed to manage your condition so that you remain trapped on the medication merry-go-round until the day you die. That's the way the Big Pharma-backed type 2 diabetes treatment system works. It locks you into a lifetime of drug dependency. And remember, the average diabetic will spend $283,000 to treat the disease and its complications during the course of their lifetime. That's the financial cost of doing nothing. The human cost is far greater. I'm talking about excessive weight gain, losing a limb, a heart attack, stroke, nerve damage, blindness, kidney failure, and more. And you'll inevitably be cutting your life short by years, and possibly even decades. Is that really a risk you want to take for the sake of a few bucks? Do you really want to play fast and loose with your health, and potentially lose a hand or foot, go blind, or suffer a devastating stroke that could leave you paralyzed, brain damaged, and consigned to a wheelchair for the rest of your life, unable to function or even talk? I'm not trying to scare you here. I'm telling you this because I don't want you to be a victim. I'm telling you this because I want you to make the right choice. By taking back your health and clicking one of the buttons you see below this video, right now you can get GlucoDefend for just $69 per bottle. And for even less than that, if you get my popular 3 and 6 bottle packages. Plus, because I want you to heal once and for all, I'm also giving you free shipping and those three added bonuses as an extra incentive to make the right decision today. When supplies of Glucodefend run out, though, it'll be 3 months until we get more in. When the Fight Diabetes program ends, the price goes back up to $149 per bottle, so that I can at least break even instead of losing money with each bottle I sell, which is what's happening now. All of which means you really must act now. My mission is to make uncontrollable blood sugar a distant memory by wiping it out of existence forever. You can play a large part in achieving this noble goal by participating in the Glucodefend Fight Diabetes program today and receiving your order of Glucodefend to your front door in just a few short days from now. It's your decision, but this is your last chance. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless. Sincerely, Dennis Moore. Still here? No problem. I know we just covered a lot. To help you out, let me go ahead and answer some of the most common questions you might have. 1. How does Glucodefend work again? Glucodefend is based off the breakthrough research by Professor Roy Taylor, who is one of the world's leading authorities on type 2 diabetes. Through decades of research and numerous clinical studies, Professor Taylor realized that high blood sugar actually starts with fat buildup in your liver, and that this fat then moves to your pancreas, where it interferes with your natural ability to produce insulin. By simply burning away the excess fat that's in your liver and your pancreas, your blood sugar levels will improve within days. Each of the 19 ingredients inside Glucodefend are designed to not only help improve and maintain healthy blood sugar levels, reduce blood sugar spikes, and shield against insulin resistance, but they can also help attack the fat buildup on the pancreas and liver. 2. Who should use the Glucodefend? Glucodefend is for anyone concerned about their blood sugar and who wants to take a proactive approach in supporting healthy blood sugar levels. One of the most exciting parts of Professor Taylor's research is the discovery that losing 1 gram of fat on the pancreas can help people who have been diabetic for over a decade. What this means is that no matter where you are in your battle against high blood sugar, by taking Glucodefend each day as directed and following the step-by-step advice contained inside 3 free bonuses, you may finally make your high blood sugar and insulin resistance a thing of the past. 3. How many bottles of Glucodefend should I get? Like I mentioned, most people choose to order a 6-bottle supply of Glucodefend. Here's why. Because Glucodefend contains rare ingredients from all over the world, supplies are limited and we frequently run out of stock. People who use this supplement love it and report a great experience, so they get worried about not being able to order more of it when they run out of it. And because your order comes with a 6-month guarantee, our customers feel confident in knowing that if they change their mind about ordering a 6-month supply of Glucodefend, it's no big deal, and they can just get a full refund whenever they want. 4. How long will this be available for? I can't give you an exact answer here because the truth is, I don't know. I want it to stay up forever. However, the pharmaceutical companies are becoming increasingly hostile towards me and starting to make threats. As soon as my family is at risk, I'll have to take the site down. That means you really should jump on this right now, especially since there is zero risk to you, as I'll explain in a second. 5. Can you remind me about your guarantee? Absolutely. Glucodefend comes with a 180-day, 100% money-back guarantee. That means you order Glucodefend today, then have a full 6 months to decide if it's right for you. If you're like the 17,000-plus people who have used Glucodefend already, then you will be thrilled with the results. But if you're not, for any reason, simply call or email my customer service team and we'll refund your investment with zero questions asked. The best part? You don't even need to go through the hassle of sending the bottles back. This all means you truly have nothing to lose today when you get started. 6. How do I get started? Just click the yellow button below right now and choose the package of Glucodefend that's best for you. You'll then go to the secure checkout page where you'll enter your order details. And within just 5 business days from now, you'll receive Glucodefend right to your front door. Plus, there's no risk because of my ironclad 180-day guarantee. This presentation is now ending, and I want to thank you for sticking with me all the way until the end. Go ahead and choose your package now. Take Glucodefend as directed for at least 30 days, and I cannot wait to hear about your success story. Thank you for watching, and God bless. Dennis Moore.